Hello, talk to me.
Привет. Поговори со мной.
Merhaba, konuş benimle.
Hallo, sprich mit mir.
Salut, parle-moi.
Ողջույն, խոսիր ինձ հետ.
Ahoy, move со мной.
Ciao, parla-mi.
Assalamu alaikum, kallimni.
Hello, vanakkam. Vanga, ennode pesunga.
Dobar dan, danas ću da vam recitujem jednu pjesmicu norvešku koja se bavi o tri janjeta koje žele da pređu jedan most koji pripada jednom trolu. Hello, hello, today I'm going to sing to you a little Norwegian song which is about three lambs that want to pass a bridge that belongs to a troll. Here we go. Bukken bruse sang. De tre bukken bruse. Lille bukken bruse trippet over trollebru. Nå tar jeg deg, sa trollet, og var så grum i hu. Nei og nei, ikke ta meg, jeg så tynn og liten jeg. Den som kommer etter er mye mer metter. Så gå da, sa trollet. Mellom bukken brusen trampet over trollebru. Nå tar jeg, sa trollet, og var så grum i hu. Nei og nei, ikke ta meg, jeg tynn og liten jeg. Den som kommer etter meg er mye mer metter. Så gå da, sa trollet. Store bukken brusen trampet over trollebru. Nå tar jeg, sa trollet, og var så grum i hu. Jeg er ikke redd for deg, bare kom og stanger meg. Og pang, da skramlet, stygge trollet ramlet. Store bukken brusen stanget trollet ned i vann. Nå går bukken brusen så glad i stetervang. Nå er det vis og slutt, bukkene går ofte ut. Danser over brua opp til seterua. I ovo je bila jedna norveška narodna pjesmica koja, kao što sam rekao prije, se bavi o tri janjeta koji žele da pređu jedan most. I ovo je jedna od najpopularnijih dječjih pjesmica u Norveškoj. Hvala vam na pažnji, prijatno, doviđenja.
Zdravo, moje ime je Ajla Mujkić i povodom Europskog dana jezika odlučila sam da recitujem pjesmu na turskom. Dösten önemli. Dostluk ne önemlidir. Derini, kardeşliğini bilene. Dostluk kardeşliktir. Dostluk paylaşmayı bilmektir. Onunla çıkırsın yollara. Asıl eğlenceyi, maceraya onunla yaşarsın. Her yere dostuna gidersin. El ele beraberce. Dostun olmasa bir boşsun. Bir yalnızsız, bir huzursuzsun. En kötü anında yanında olacak. Bir dostu olmalı. İnsanın her zaman sağdı. Bu şiir arkadaşlık ve gelecek hayatın değerleri hakkındadır. This song is about friendship and true life values.
Ode to fearless women. Defined by no man, you are your own story, blazing through the world, turning history into her story. And when they dare try to tell you all the things you cannot be, you smile and you say, I am both war and a woman. You cannot stop me.
Ricky Ricardo. Here, honey, I'll show you what I mean. Now you take this book and pretend that our child has come to you and said, Daddy, read me a good night story.
All right.
There you are, Daddy.
Once upon a time, in the woods lived a peasant. He was a good man with a noble heart. He spent his time in the forest cutting down branches from the trees.
Wait, just a minute. Now, what is this branches?
Branches, right in there.
That's boughs.
B-O-U-G-H is bow?
Right.
Bow. He spent his time in the forest cutting down boughs from the trees. Cutting wood all day made his hands strong and raw. One day.
That's rough.
Spelled the same way as the other one, O-U-G-H.
That's right. That shows how little you know about the English language.
So I made a little mistake. Made his hands strong and rough. One day he cut wood so fast that by 3 o'clock in the afternoon, his day's work was thruff. It started.
Hold it, Shakespeare.
Through?
T-H-R-O-U-G-H is pronounced through.
Through, food. That's what I always say. Now stop picking on me, getting me all confused. His day work was through. It started to rain on the way home, and he got so wet that his nose became red, and he developed a hacking... Who? Well, I know it can't be cow.
It's cough.
Oh, that is. I had enough. Or should I say, enu?
Enough.
Okay. I don't know why you have to have a, such a crazy language anyway. In Spanish, we don't have those ow, o, oo, oof, and off sounds. In Spanish, you get a sound that sounds the same way. You write it the same way, and it sounds the same way. No matter where you put it, it comes out the same way.